We want to go back to that breaking news that we told you about at the top of our show. Chopper 11 is above the Garland convenience store where police are investigating an officer-involved shooting. Now, information is limited at this point, but we do know that this convenience store is on Buckingham Road west of Lavon Drive. We know one person, not the officer, has been taken to the hospital, and that's all we know at this point. We will bring you more updates as we get them.